Hello, how are you doing?
Fine, how are you?
Good. Thanks so much for bringing Vito in today. Do you mind if I set up a little camera? I'm participating in kind of a little video filming project where I'm videoing my day.
Sure.
And so if you don't mind, I'll just set that right there. So, seemed like he got a little bit better with the antibiotics.
Yes, you know, his neck part there.
All and grew back.
But I noticed his wing under his right one there is not...
Okay, it doesn't look right.
It got better, but now it looks like it might be pulling
Did that blood work almost exactly a month ago, over a month ago.
Yeah.
Okay, can you step up for me? It's okay. Hi, bird. Yeah, boy, I just got a little glimpse there. He is just naked.
Yeah.
It's okay. But,
you know, it's funny, I don't see the feathers in his cage like I do in the other ones more.
Oh, really?
Yeah, Charlie's pulling his out more, I think.
Huh.
And, but, you know, I don't see him on him like that in his cage.
Okay.
Which is kind of odd.
Let's start with the left side here.
Yeah, I see a little bit there, too.
That looks normal. I would
say
that's almost normal. He's missing a few little feathers.
Okay.
They do have a normally featherless area kind of right up in here.
Oh, okay.
So maybe just missing a few little feathers right there.
Okay.
But let's take a look at this other side, which is a different story.
That's the one that concerns me.
Yeah, of course. I know. I kind of don't appreciate that so much, huh? There you go, Vito. Those little toenails are catching, aren't they? And there's this little area on the leg, too, where he looked like he was missing some feathers.
Oh, yeah, see, I don't see those.
Yeah. Kind of covered up by his other feathers. So I'm still suspicious of something like Giardia. I think I talked to you a little bit about that. And this pattern still kind of fits with that. Now I've got some feathers growing in down here, but he's just all kind of all through here. He's just missing those feathers. But, you know, I really don't feel like we're dealing with mites. I don't think that mites are an issue. But what I suggest we do today is... if we could recheck a stool sample again, looking again for Giardia, because it's a little bit hit and miss.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes we'll see them and sometimes we don't. So we could recheck that.
Okay.
Recheck a CBC. I don't have to do the full blood panel, but just checking that blood count. He finished the antibiotics, if we did it
about 2 weeks.
Maybe about 2 weeks ago. Which should be enough time that...
he started it right here.
So, yeah, okay. Good, yeah. So we've been almost three weeks off of that. I'd say let's do that. What I have in here, our recheck exam is 41. The recheck CBC is almost 56.
Okay.
And then if I do a direct smear, that's how I check the fecal sample for Giardia. That one is 19.
Okay. Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Want to make sure he's okay.
Exactly. So let's I'll just borrow him for a minute, get a little blood sample. Is that the only poop we have right now?
Yeah, that's it.
I bet you he's going to produce more for us, so I'm going to hold out for a little bit. Usually they. Okay, we'll be back in a little bit. Okay. All right.
I'm going to do just a CBC on him.
The day that he had his little misfit.
I may have been, but I didn't
hear about it per se.
Hear about it at the time.
Well, paper towel was not doing it for me. So
I requested some washcloths because I think
washcloths would be perfect for this kind of thing. Like we used to have some, but I suppose they kind of have their limited lifespan.
Well, that and they use them, they end up using them for rags. I don't know if they use them for birds after they open up.
Mm-hmm.
very good bird. I'm so proud of you. You've got medicine all over your face.
Such a good bird for that.
Such a good bird. Set you back down.
It'll be a little wet on the side of the neck there. Yeah, you climb on up there. Yeah. Yeah, do you need to go potty?
I gotcha.
So I don't notice him pulling. I mean, he cleans just like he, you know, normally does.
Did Peggy weigh him? Did she?
No, she didn't.
Let me get a current weight on him too.
Mm-hmm. Usually you talk.
So pretty close to what he was last time. Mm-hmm. He's 83 grams today.
Wasn't he 81 last time?
I have 87.
Oh, he was 87.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
That is all I got. Trying to get that little orange part, not the white part.
Okay. Because you told me to cut back on his food
okay.
a little bit, which
okay.
I did.
Okay, good.
And still, you know, he eats pretty...
So that's good. Excellent.
Okay, well then, good.
Yeah, good job. All right, so just wait here. Maybe takes 15 minutes or so to take a look at that stool sample. The CBC blood work I get back on Monday, and so I'll call you on Monday with the results. But we'll see what the fecal shows us too.